quarter mile, continue straight to stay on North Roxborough Street using the upcoming right lane.